Okay, this is 75 feet out with a 22.
We should get walker posters.
Well, you guys got all kinds of posters like that. Seriously, they got people.
Kill Walker.
DHS says, oh, it was an accident, which is bullshit, when they had the pregnant women and children and everything. Oh, that was an accident. We didn't mean for that. We don't want that.
Oh, bullshit. Yeah, they had to have them made.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. You know? People don't get that shit stuff. Oh, it was a mistake. Yeah. That shows you the stupidity of the people in this country, though.
It was a mistake that somebody let it get out.
Yeah, well, yeah, it was a mistake
that's
that it
what
got
it was.
Out. Yeah.
That's why they're saying it's a mistake. Because somebody let it get out. That they were doing that. That's a rifle or a shotgun?
The rifle, the 22 rifle. Long rifle.
What's the difference between a rifle and a shotgun?
Shotgun gives you probably a little cartridge, you know, a little round thing.
Yeah.
A half inch. Okay. Here, how many is there? 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, right here. Here's an 8. I'll use a 5 if I see what's pregnant.
Then we can bring a blue chair out here to sit on too.
You
want to
sit here?
Yeah, I can
move
that.
That's alright.
I
still want a pistol. No. I think I could do better with a pistol.
Now, this is a pistol you have to stand up close to. You don't get close to your car. Well, it should be close to your car. I mean, people can shoot from here to that door. Yeah, but they've been shooting for a while, too. try up that jam up and see if this will work. Now, when you, when it was open like this for you before, what'd you do?
I just pulled it back and let go.
Let's see what I did.
So, if you wanted to compare apples to apples, you did better than I did on this. I hit this target 10 times. You won't see the red. Red means ready to fire. Red means danger. If it's red, it's red. Red is ready. So you push it so the red's in. That's the safety. And if you have doubts, point away from you and try pulling the trigger. Don't ever look in the damn barrel and pull the trigger. Anyway. I got 10 more. I got I got 12 on there, I'm sorry. Oh wait, how many did I say was on there?
23.
23 of, I had, what was on there last time? 12. So I got 11 on there this time. So three missing, but right at the bottom down there on the right, right below the paper. I can't do this, it's too shaky. Do this, here we go. Anyway, right off the paper at the bottom right side right there. And up atop there's one right off to the side. Oh, I can't do that. Anyway, I'm gonna put 8 shots in there for Tracy to shoot off the last 8 rounds. Wait, let me get this set a little bit better. I can get on the target steady. Well, that's to protect it. Wait, let me get this. Oh, man. Christ. Hold on a minute. All right. Keep bumping around.
Not working again.
Down by the trigger is a little release. Make sure, don't point it out anywhere. Be careful where you're pointing the rifle at. Okay, fire away, shot. Man. Safety off. Pull it back and let go. Might have to use that lever on by the trigger. Tracy's shooting right now. Four more. Five. 6, 7, 8. Make sure. Try one more shot. Right over here. Put the safety on. See, she was just firing it. Just making proof that everybody could see you were firing the rifle. Okay, I'm gonna keep this recording and work up that way with this. Like I said, oh. So about 75 to 80 feet back.
Bandana and keep the damn hair on the
No, do it like, be like Rambo.
And my hair kept getting in the way, I couldn't see.
His too, Rambo's hair too. Hold on, man, let me set this right here.
It's just an excuse, I
never. Let's see what.
Did I get any?
I'm sure you did.
I can't even see from here. That's how blind I am.
How blind I am. That would be a good band's name.
I don't think I shot any of them.
Yeah, you did. All right. That's how it looks now.
All right. All right, you can count them all. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, right on top of each other, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. 38 out of 20, or I say 23.
Yeah. That can't be right.
Let's see here. One, two, three, because look at this one. Right on top of the other one, you can see the second hole even. That one you just did. Because it was one hole, everything. Anyway, you might have done both of them. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 38. So there you got the eight. You're doing a lot better. You got at least two in here, two or three in here, I think. I think I have, well, I don't know how many. I think I recorded. See, I didn't bring it up here and record, though. So, but Tracy got all eight shots on target here, and I'm sure they were all the good ones. See, before there's the one I missed. I said we're right by the bottom of the target there. You see that one right there in the middle? That one, and there was a one. Other one, it seemed like it had to be off to the right there, one of the, or even maybe in those two, but you know, Tracy's eight shots all went on target, so. Rambo Jane!